ABC 7 has learned that a student was hit by a car outside of El Dorado High School. It happened on the 12,400 block of Edgemere Boulevard in Far East El Paso this morning. His injuries were not life-threatening, according to the Socorro Independent School District. ABC 7 is working to learn more about what led up to the collision. Stay with ABC 7 on air and online at KVIA.com.